Bonjour, I am Rémi Rioux, the CEO of AFD, chairperson of the IDFC, and pushing for the Finance in Common movement. We are living a renaissance of public development banks, not for ourselves, but for our governments, civil society, and the private sector to implement SDGs. I am looking forward for this second edition of the Finance in Common Summit to reinforce this global movement and the coalition of all public development banks. The Finance in Common Summit stands for a systemic transformation of our economies to build back better from COVID-19.